This weekend, Australia is preparing for one of its biggest parties of the year, the Sydney Gay and Lesbian Mardi Gras. And one of the stars of this year's festival is our good friend, the one and only Carlotta. Well, to help celebrate this year's parade, her old workplace, David Jones, asked her to design special displays for the windows in honour of the celebration and her contribution to the LGBTI community. Carlotta joins us now, along with one of her biggest fans, our very own David Robinson. The displays look fantastic.
They certainly do, Angelique. But first, look, before we get into them, let me paint the scene for you, OK? It was the night before Gay Christmas, and every sequence in the land were ready to shine, but none shine as bright or as beautiful or as spectacular as our family member, Carlotta. Carlotta, come on in here, you beautiful woman. Good morning to you. How are you?
From last night.
Well, you had quite a party here at DJ's, didn't you?
I did. It was a sensational night. There were just hundreds. I'm overwhelmed. Yeah. Now, hundreds.
Now, these windows are just spectacular. Congratulations. What was it like to come back to David Jones?
It was a bit freaky because I started here as a 15-year-old boy. Mm-hmm. And now look at me. That's an old shot. Look, that's a window I designed. Yep. That's me at the end of the night.
In a champagne club. It's me in the morning, really.
Look, girls, I've got my makeup on. And Joe.
Oh. You, Joey boy, there. Now, you designed this five windows here that you've designed here?
Yes, and with the help from the wonderful window dressers here. Mm-hmm. Look, David Jones, I just think it's great that David Jones has come on board for Mardi Gras. Mm. I just think it's fabulous. And using me... Well, I think it's an added bonus.
It's the best bonus. Now, you've always said throughout your career that it's about showing people that they're not alone. And this is a big thing. We've got a major department store in the middle of Sydney saying that they stand behind, you know, pride and things like that. It must be a great thing for you because you've always said it.
Well, it is. It's been a long battle over the years. You know, as I said, for equality and all that, and for a store of David Jones calibre to get behind something like this, I'm overwhelmed. And I'm overwhelmed that they use... I forgot. It's been so many years that I even started here.
That's right. It's been a long time, but you're still looking beautiful, Carlotta.
Oh, yes. Lovely. This getting me out at this hour of the morning.
Have you been to bed yet?
No.
No, that's the spirit.
I just got out of bed and put the eyelashes on and came down here.
Now, there's been a lot of businesses around, like Qantas. We've seen Qantas change their logo, Nova, V the Drink. What's the big change, you think? Why do you think they're really finally getting behind Pride?
Well, I think it's the time. You know, it's the time. It's, you know, it's like marriage equality. That will come next. That will eventually come. You know, these back benches, you know, the old duddies, they've got to go. And we've got to bring out, you know, we've got to go with the times. And this is a perfect sign for it.
It is a beautiful sign for it. Now, remember, these windows are open until Sunday in the middle of Sydney at DJ's. Thank you so much, Carlotta. Have a happy Mardi Gras.
You too.
See you. Back to you, Angelique.
Thank you, Carlotta.